dropping into that tight right and then left back in. This is where Siwa fell in moto number one. He's clean through there. This time he's alongside Hunter Lawrence's teammate, and he finds a way past the Australian again. The back end just getting out of shape there from Thomas Covington. Benoit Pacharel getting the front end a little bit too high on that Kamiya Yamaha. Everybody charging through. There's the fluorescent colours of Samuele Bernardini. Oh! Bernardini gets flung over the handlebars.